Hey guys, we're back to the prison in the final episode where you know what's gonna happen. This is where we destroy the entire prison. Let me just pause it for a second. I've done a few modifications to the prison for the riots and destruction. If you can't see already, I've kind of built these little walls and zoned out areas. So when the rioting takes place, the prisoners have to take over each section of the prison, like a board of risk or kind of domination kind of thing. And I've added an armory in the center of the cafeteria in the main part of the prison. So this means when they're rioting, they can break free from their cells and break into the armory and get some guns and stuff to take on the prison guards. Now, a few more things I need to do before we can start the riot is, if I just put it into play mode, I need to fire a lot of my staff. Now, this is because, one, when the riots happen, it can take up a lot of kind of CPU on the computer and it causes it to lag out a bit. And two, due to the fact that we need to get rid of a lot of staff, so obviously they're going to get hurt anyway, but we want our prisoners to turn on the guards rather than workers and stuff like that. We need to get rid of a lot of, well, quite a bit of the guards as well, because the more guards there is, the less likely the riot breaks out. And if a riot does break out, then the guards will be able to control it and get it under their kind of supervision, in a sense. So I'm going to get rid of a load of guards, so I've just got a handful left, enough to spark up some fights and whatnot. That should be enough. I'll get rid of quite a few of the dog handlers. And I'll leave in the armed guards for now, as when the riot kicks out, I'm going to set them as weapons free, so they will shoot to kill. Very funnily enough. I'm going to get rid of all the staff. I'm going to get rid of all the chefs, so they can't cook any meals, so the prisoners will go hungry. Get rid of the gardeners and cleaners, so the prison looks disgusting and affects their moods. And get rid of all the doctors, so there's no healthcare on the prison whatsoever. Okay, then, so to cause the riots, oh, we've already got a death. Bloody hell, that happened pretty quick. Okay, so to cause the riots, we're going to bang the prisoners up in their cells. So this means we're sending all the prisoners to their cells that are willing to. And we're going to keep them in there until they get very angry. You can see our temper and anger and danger levels are rising at the moment. So to the point where from now until a riot fully kicks out, we're going to go into kind of like speed mode, like we did before our final episode where we did that little speed build to finish up the prison, just so we can save a bit of time and just get to the core of what this episode is all about. So yeah, I'm going to leave this up on the screen. I'll just get rid of our to-do list, no longer need that. And the needs. So the needs of our prison are as such here. So what we're looking for at the moment is our hunger level rising. We're going to see our hygiene level rise and our freedom, environment, recreation, all rise, and that will make the prisoners very angry and moody and cause our riots. So once the prisoners are all in their cells, I will commence with lockdown mode and then it begins. As you can see, oh, there was no need for it. The riot is already underway. This is exciting stuff. Three deaths already. That happened so quick. Now, as you can see, oh my god, the prisoners, they're punching down the door. Oh, they're ready to take over this whole canteen area, where, funnily enough, houses an armory. Right, I'm going to keep a prisoner. Oh, I was going to say I can keep a guard in there. But it doesn't seem to want to. Okay, I'll keep a couple of prisoners in, guards in there. Now, how is this door? How is it doing? The door is on 11% damage. Okay, they've known that it's going to take a while to get that door demolished. So they're making a break for other ways. Oh my god. Okay, so where's it going now? We got our prisoner guards here taking down people. Oh my god, the anger levels are rising. We got six prisoners rioting at the moment. Oh, Jesus me, it's kicking off in this section of the prison up here. Now then, I'm going to go in lockdown mode, where every door is now officially locked. Nobody can enter anywhere, not even any of the imprison us or any of the guards, so nothing's going to happen there. Right then. Let's see then. We got 6 prisoners rioting at the moment. More should join very soon. How is this door? We got 8 prisoners dead so far. Oh my god. Are they trying to knock down this door? I'm not sure what's going on over here. Oh, this whole corridor is going red now as they're taking control of it. 10 prisoners, 12 prisoners dead. Oh no. This is shocking news here. What's going on here then? We got our armed guard here. We're going to go weapons free on our armed guards. Let's see what chaos he causes now. As he enters the shower area, will he go head to head with that guy? No, he won't. Where's he going? He'll either tell him to surrender or just shoot to kill. Oh! He held. There was no remorse there. He just shot to kill. Oh my god. That was shocking. Okay, that guy surrendered. That guy's dead. Oh, wow. Okay, we got 110 prisoners now rioting in the prison. Oh, my goodness me. Okay, so let's zoom out then. They have got this whole canteen area locked down, this small little corridor area locked down, this whole grid area section here of our prison. They have got that under their own influence there. Now, let me zoom out a bit. How are them doors? Them jail doors are intact, so they're not trying to attack them. Oh my god, I feel sorry for this little prison guard here. He has got not much he can do here. He's trying his best. But this prison, oh, here they're coming in now. What's going on? They're knocking down, damaging the doors here to let free their buddies. We have 15 deaths at this moment in time. Oh my god, I believe we're going to have to call in the riot police for this first section. So deployment, let's bring in, oh no, that's not deployment, I need emergencies. Let's bring in 2 sets of riot police then to defuse the situation right now. As we continue to get the angle levels to rise, we will, let's see then, as they come in. Right then, where are they going to stop? Now I believe the riot people can travel through all the individual locked places, so let's get them guys over there. Are they going to, yep, they're on their way. And we'll get these set of guys to come over here. We've got 19 deaths already. Okay, so I'm going to, yeah, let's get our 3rd set of riot police in. We'll need those. They're making their way around the prison now. Oh, wow, we're up to 19 deaths. Okay, they're here. And we'll get, how's it looking? We'll get them to, you know, check out what's going on. Let's sort this area out over here. Okay. So here they come then. Our 1st set of riot guards are going to come into contact. Oh, they found out other stuff. No, I don't. I want you to get over here, man. Get into the canteen area, please. Okay, they're going to come in contact with these guys now. Oh my god, will they lay down the law? Are they going to lay down the law? They are. They're beating them to a pulp. If they can take these 2 guys out, this whole area becomes neutralized. Is he going to call it quits? Yep, he's called it quits, and this area is now neutralized. And they can head into this second corridor area now. Right, how's it going down now? Any more? Where are they? They're making their way around. Okay, so we had some ones stray off to the side. Oh no, we got autosave going on now. Okay, let's get these guys. Where's it going down? Where's it going down the most? We need them up here. To be honest, we need them in this corridor area. Okay, they've seemed to like been okay over here. Let's get them through this section and up here. How's it going down? I don't see much happening around here, but there is a lot of stuff going on right here. So let's get a few of these guys down there. They're going to come into contact on their way anyway, so let's get this one guy up here. If he will make a move, there we go. This is where it's going to get pretty, pretty messy now. Oh, he's decided to go that way. A few have been distracted on their way. Let's get him down here. Any more Riot Guard people lying around? We have this guy down here. He seems to be stuck. Let's get him into the thick of it. Get him up there. We got our guards here. They're doing okay. Our Riot Guards. Riot Police, sorry. Take care of that guy, please. And you can take care of this guy. Oh my goodness. Okay, so our Riot Police guy here is doing his best. Taking care of the situation. Best as they can actually do, I suppose. Right. How's it looking? It's looking okay. Riot levels are still high. Let's hire some staff. Let's get some more guards. One there on each side. Get these two Riot Police down here. Get this guy down here. See what's going on. Any business or any trouble taking place down there. Where are the rest of them? Oh, we got quite a few up here. What's going on over here? Let's get them into the thick of it too. They're on their way. A Riot Police here. How's it going down? We have an injured guard here. Riot guy here. They're fighting away hard. They're putting up a good fight. But the prisoners are showing a lot of resistance. So what? Let's see then. Let's zone out each one. So he can get down here. This one can get down here. And this one can get down here. Oh, wow. Right then, let's get some more guards on the go. We're going to try and neutralise this situation there right now. And then we can restart the riot. This is a good start. This is to destroying the prison there. Right, we got a lot of combat action now on our guards. The riots are starting to happen down here too. We need a lot more prison guards in these situations to neutralize it. But it's okay, we'll fire him after we've kind of took care of this. I want to do my best. I'm placing them down. It's doing pretty good, man. Right, it's just this area appears pretty red still. Well, that should be enough guards for now. Oh, as they're kicking off. Right, let's get these Riot Police up here. We're down to 90 prisoners now rioting. That's slowly decreasing. Get this guy in here. They're fighting away hard. We're down to the 80s now. We should be able to take care of this very soon. Oh my god, more shooter kills I'm seeing there. Let's get this arm guard in this section here. Take care of it. Oh my god, it's going bad big time in this area. Right, and let's get some Riot Police in these areas. We need some more. Where are they? There they are. Oh, this guy's having a little one-on-one battle here. It's going down pretty cool. Got two guys here. Ooh. Let's get them into the thick of it up here. 30 prisoners now are rioting. Doing good, man. We're doing good. Down into the 20s. We're almost taking care of this. Where's the riots happening still? Where are they? Right, we need one more. There, we get this injured guy here to get in here. A few unconscious people. Let's see then. Let's get some staff in here. That should take care of places in here. Right, we ended up to 21 prisoners now rioting. 41 deaths in the prison so far. Oh, when we've got this riot underway, oh my god, well, it's kicking off down here again. Right, staff, we need some more armed guards in here, please. We're down to 13 prisoners now rioting. 12. Oh my god, this can't go on any longer. 10. It's reducing still. But how much more can it reduce? Six prisoners, four prisoners now rioting. This riot is on its last legs. I'm trying to spot where I can see that it could be rioting. Let's just get an officer in here. Check out this area. That area seems okay. Oh my god, we've managed to deal with the riot. Whew. We can breathe a sigh of relief for that moment now. Okay then, let's take off, bang off, lock down, free fire, and get rid of all them riot police then. Okay, I think we need to hire some more doctors. Pull it into pause mode so the doctors can heal up a load of patients. Whew. Alright then, let's get that underway. Ready for round two of our riot. That was pretty intense, that was, I gotta say. It was pretty intense. Oh my goodness me. Okay, I'm gonna fire some more armed guards now, as we seem to got too many for my liking. Right, let's get rid of these guys. And I'm gonna fire a few more of our prison guards. There is so many that are injured. And quite a few dead as well. Okay, that should be enough now. Right, and we'll see how this plays out now then. Right, we managed to control the riot. We have a lot of dead and injured prisoners. I'm going to hire doctors all over the prison to take care of some of the injured prisoners. Okay, let's check it out. So, 230 require medical attention. Oh, wow. So, let's do this then. Let's get a decent amount of people. Oh, my God, we got quite a few doctors down here. What are they up to? They're all in these little areas. I'm trying to get them to spread out. We are down to now 190 require medical attention. The riot is underway. It's done. We've managed to contain it for now. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's get these doctors spread about the prison. They all seem to bundle down here, which is really weird. Spreading them out. And get some up here too. Again, so we're down to 150 now require medical attention. If we kind of heal the prisoners, that means we have a few more left over to cause some more riots. We had 46 dead bodies. That's shocking, that is. That's shocking on itself. The riot police are now gone. A lot of dead bodies going head into the morgue. And we got some hearses here ready to take those guys away. Oh man, it got pretty horrible, pretty deadly. It did, not very nice. Okay, let's get some of these doctors out of here. Oh my god, autosave. Right, and see, okay, we managed to contain it so far. It was pretty bad, I gotta say. It was pretty bad, if I do say so myself. Right then, I think it's time we cause another riot, don't you think? Let's bang up all the prisoners in their cells. Let's check out their needs. So their needs are pretty high. Okay then, so we bang up all the prisoners in their cells, and I am going to now start firing a lot of the staff, the majority. I'm going to fire all of our doctors. Oh my god, and it's going to kick off again. So we've done round one. This is now round two. This is going to get a lot worse. I can tell you that now for a fact. It's going to get a lot worse. We're going to hire quite a few of our guards again. Quite a few of them are dead. And a few more firing to deal with. And I'm gonna hire a couple of armed guards, because they just shoot to kill. They just cause mayhem. I'm gonna hire two. Am I gonna make it easy for these guys around here? Oh yeah, this is gonna be good again. Okay, so not only are they gonna be banged up, there is going to be a lockdown. And the armed guards are going to have free fire. Right then, let's check out the danger levels then. Okay, so we got 73 prisoners saying they are well treated in that riot. Oh my god. Okay, we got 233 prisoners have serious complaints. 280 are suppressed. That's slowly decreasing. 192 are locked up for no reason. One prisoner is rioting. Okay. Right then, we're going to see how these change now. Oh, this is going to be good. It's going to be good. Right. So let's zoom in and then let's see. So that's going to take a while to go back up then. It was pretty easy the first time. Pretty chaotic the first time. So let's check out these needs then. Okay then. So right then, so until this point now, I said this before when the riot kicked off, but until this point now, until the riot starts, we're going to go into a little fast forward mode to get there quicker. So I will see you when the riot kicks off. Okay then, so now just before the second riot gets underway, I've made some adjustments again to the prison. I just increased the population of the solitary cells as there were so many in solitary. And I've managed to clear as many dead bodies and take care of as many medical situations as I possibly could, ready for the second wave of this mayhem. Now, their freedom and their food, family, hygiene, exercise is all getting to critical levels now. And a next riot is imminent. Already, the guards are having some troubles with some of the prisoners, as you can see. And we are just waiting for it to kick off. The levels are rising. This one is going to be the daddy of all riots. This one, I'm not going to stop this one. I'm going to let this one play out and just see how it goes. Right, and I can hear some stuff going on. We have some guards out injured. Oh my god, we are fighting down here. What is going on? Oh, I think it's time to take the lockdown off so the guards can get to them and start some fighting. Oh my goodness me. Okay, right, and we got a guard up here. We've only got, let me see how many we've got available staff. We've got 49 guards, is that right? That doesn't look like 49 to me, but who am I? I don't know. I'm not gonna sit there and count. But here we go, the riot is underway. Oh my goodness me, we have four all over the place now. As tempers are still rising. They're still rising, but they're not at boiling point yet for me to take off the banged up section off. Okay, you got this guy, he's punching. I think he's punching his bed. He doesn't like his bed. We got this seriously injured guard here get taken a punching from Nick. Who, if he does take him, oh, he's taking him! And he's got a truncheon. But he doesn't have the keys, so he's gonna have to punch his way out of his cell. Right, what's going on over here? There's some situations going on over here. The guards managed to take care of there, but one is trying to make a breakthrough through the prison here. You can see him. He's making a run. Oh, do we have our first escape? Oh no! We may have our first escape underway here. He's running for it. He's running as fast as he can. I think I need to take these off into normal mode now. Need to get these shut up very soon. Oh my goodness, man, I think we have our first escape of the day. Wow, we got 93 prisoners rioting. What's going on up here? Oh my god, they've managed to take control of this whole section up here. Oh, this is bad news. This is bad news for our prison guards here. What's going on down here? Oh my god, they're trying to force their way into the armory. Oh my god, they've managed to get into the armory. But, ooh, they've managed to stop him there. But how's our second one we built for the purpose of getting in? Okay, nobody's made their way to that one yet. As we have 100 prisoners, over 100 prisoners now rioting in the prison. We have a total of 4 deaths. Oh my goodness me. Okay, the situations are going on all over the place here. Oh my god. Right, how is that situation? Now, the problem is now the door is open. So, this could go either way now. Prisoners could make their way down to it. Now, that if we take Bang up off now and get them out, will that cause them to riot further? I'm keeping an eye on this, making sure it doesn't go down. As now they are rioting. Oh, no, the rioting are going down. Is it going down? I might put them back into Bang Up mode. They're going mental. They're actually going mental. Oh my goodness. Right, they're gaining certain controls of certain areas. Oh, wow. The numbers are increasing just a little bit. Just a little bit. You got the odd few prisoner who wants to do a little bit of work. But oh my god, they're fighting. They're fighting. This guy's running around naked. What is he doing? Oh my goodness me. They're fighting hard. Look at them. It's 2 against 1 here. This is an unfair advantage. And we got autosave here. Breaking up the party. Oh my god, he's knocked him unconscious. Keys are dropped on the floor. He's got the keys. This guy's got some keys. He can do some damage now. He's choosing to fight the guard rather than use these keys to his advantage. Oh wow. See how this goes down right now. He's punching away, he's punching away, but who? Who's got the bigger health bar? It is the guard. Oh my god, he's unconscious. They've got more keys. Oh, you best run, sir. You best run with those keys. But they're choosing to double team the guard here. Oh well, this is. I'm gonna come back to that fight a little bit later. But nobody's made their way to the infirmary just yet. How is our second one in doing? Nobody's reaching that yet, but look how. Look at the levels there. This is ridiculous. Wow, they're taking this fight to the core. Right then, let's check out our prison guards. We have quite a few injured, quite a few dead. Oh my god, we have weapons free now in our armed guards. Let's hire. No, I don't want to hire any more armed guards. It's kicking off again. It's kicking off again. There's keys on the floor next to this unconscious prisoner. Oh wow, this is mental. This guy's running about with some clothes. Don't know what he's doing. These guys are in the middle. Oh my god, are they going to make their way to the armory? I don't know. I'm waiting to see if any of them turn to go in towards the armory. We get this guy down here. I want to see if anybody's in here. Come on, there's got to be at least one person here. It's a kind of a red area. We'll see now if anybody's in here. Nobody's in the kennels, but anybody in the armory? Oh, this guy's making his move down. Look at him. But there's a guard to face him. He has a guard to be faced. Let's go. Let's see how he goes down. How's it going to play out? He's going to start punching the door. He's unconscious straight away. Straight away. Right then, how's it going down? Is it more happening? They're still rioting. Oh my god, they've got this underway here. Ooh, this could be shocking now for this little armory here with his weapons all stored in. Oh my god. They are rioting so hard right now. So no matter of time now for more... should we fire some more staff? Let's fire some more staff. There we go, I fired loads more staff now, so there's less protection, less force, and you can see how this is now starting to go red. This is just a matter of time now. Right, injured both guards here. Oh wow, is this trying to make his way down now? He's going to start punching. I don't think he's got... there's 3 against 1 here, this is not good. But he's going to do some damage to the guards anyway, and... one unconscious. He's unconscious too. Okay, there's just 2 guards left just in this little section here. Oh, will anybody else trying to make their way down to it and try and get into the armory? Oh, this is exciting. Okay, there's a huge little pileup up here. And, oh my god, they're fighting so hard here. Oh, but does anybody want to get to that armory? Oh, what's going on over here? He's being escorted. Oh, where have you been, sir? I would like to know where you have been. Let's get this injured guard here into the armory. I want to see if anything's going down. Oh, well, is he too busy? Come on, get in there. Come on. No, you don't want to seem to get in there. But what's going down now here? Oh, no, the main corridor to the exit has been breached. Oh, no, look at him. That is one nearly a 70% damaged door. Look at him, he's trying to make his 9 deaths now we're up to. Oh, my God, they're getting overpowered now. Our prison guards are being overpowered very, very easily. Ah, look at them. This is amazing. It's amazing. Okay, then. Right. 10 deaths. I'm still waiting for this guard. Oh, let me zoom back out. Injured guard. Oh, no. What's this guard doing? Come on. You can make your way there. I know you're tired. I know you're injured. But you can do it. You can make your way down there. 164 prisoners are now rioting. Oh, there's a few unconscious guys in here. Ooh. Anybody else want to make their way to the armory? Oh, this guy. No. He's going to the yard. Okay, so nobody's in the infirmary yet. It's still rioting really bad. Look at it. It's 12 deaths now. Wow. Come on. I can't have many guards left now. Let's fire some more. I have 8 guards available, or 8 alive guards. 2 are available, 1 available at the moment. Oh, we're next to nobody available now. Is this guy trying to make a punch in the thingy? No, he's seriously injured. Oh, I'm just waiting for that. I'm just waiting for those prisoners to breach the armory and take it down. Oh, those teams have taken down the security rooms, the CCTV. Oh my god, they've now got truncheons, they've got control of the CCTV, we're now blind throughout the prison. Oh my god, they're playing such a mystery of a game there. Can't do nothing there. Okay, so we've got 6 alive prison guards. Oh my god. Oh no, here's this guy, what's he doing? He's in and out, and he's going to shake it all about. Should I keep this open? Oh, here comes another one. Where's he going now? He's going to start punching it. Oh, it's on 34% damage. 35. He's trying really bad to get in there. It's only a matter of time now before that gets breached and he can enter and just pick out any weapon he wants. From shotguns to tasers. He can even get anything he wants out there. We're up to 40% now. 45. Look at him. He's going for it. I'm not sure at what stage it gets breached. It could be 50%. 51. Come on, son. You can do this. You can punch your way through here. I could quite easily open up the door for him. But where's the fun in that? He's got to work for it, man. He's got to work for it. Right. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. 60%. Do you know what? I'm just going to open the door for him. Get in there. Get some goodies. Oh, I'm waiting to see what he comes out with. And there's a second one goes in there. Oh, he's been breached. Now here comes the dog. Oh, no, he's taking care of that guy. Come on, get in that room. I want to see what's going on. They've got guns. Oh, wow. They've got guns. Are they going to shoot the dog? Shoot the officer? I don't know, but they have guns now. Prisoners have guns. Oh, my God. Right, then. Their prison has been taken over. You can clearly see it's been taken over. I can try and bring in the riot police, but I don't know how well it's going to go down. But this prison is theirs. Right then, let's have a look and let's zoom in. Can't get him in there. Shall I hire a guard in here? Oh no, will he get shot? He's been killed. Here comes another prisoner now to get his claim. What's he going to get? What's he going to pick up? He's got a truncheon. Let's hire another guard in there. Look at him. They're going to shoot him. Oh, no. He's been arrested. They've been arrested. Oh, no. That prison guard did such a good job then. Oh, my God. Okay, then. Right. I think we're going to... Should we hire... Let's hire a few guards around and see. Let's get some visibility in the prison. Let's see what's going down and let's see. We can see little bits now. They're still fighting. None of them are trying to make their escape at this moment. But our jail door here is getting damaged, so it's imminent the escape. It's on the cards. It's just a matter of time now. We're just waiting for this guy. He got it to 70%. Oh my God! No, okay then. So, do we have any live guards in here? Is he a guard? Yeah. He seems to be stuck. Okay then. Right. Has he made his escape? What is it on? It's on 70%. Come on, you can do it, mate. You can do this. Wow. Okay, so we got 200 prisoners still rioting in the prison. We got 10 guards available for duty. Oh, wow. They've got keys. We've got 27 deaths. This is shocking. What is it at now? It's still on 70%. Should we open it? Let's get it open for him. What's he want to do now? He wants to demolish this door. Let's keep this open for him. Right to the autosave. Come on. We'll give him a little nudge in the right direction. Where's he want to go with this? Where's he going now? Okay, I'll open this door for you as well. Where's he going next? What is he doing? Oh man, we can't see him because there's no guards in there. I don't want to put a guard in there just yet. He don't know what he's doing, this mate. This man, he don't know what he's doing. Okay, then, so let me just toggle the list. We have 113 require medical attention. Shall we get some doctors in this place? Oh, he's doing the guard. Oh, that's the last one we wanted, but it's okay. We'll just leave two there. Oh my God, where is he now? He's made his way. They've made their ways into the offices where they've killed certain members of the team. The lawyer's still alive. I know that the security guy's dead. I think is the warden dead? I'm not sure. I think the warden is dead. He doesn't seem to have an office. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Right, let's have a look. And should we call in some guards? I want to, but I don't. See, that's the thing. I'm gonna leave these doors open. Open up some doors. Get them in and out of this jail. Oh, they're still rioting. We're up to 30 deaths right now. Oh my God, we've got a prisoner in here. He's in the armory. Oh man, this is not good. Right, is this guy stuck? I can't remember. Was he injured or stuck? Oh, he was. Okay, he's making a run for it. Oh no, he's been released. It's okay. He's been released. Right then. I think I'm going to try now and get, where's the emergencies? Paramedics in? Do I get the paramedics in? Paramedics and a riot, please. I'll have one of each. How quick are they going to take to come? Okay, who are these? These are the paramedics. Let's get these guys in. Here. Riot, please, get them in up. Here. Okay, the way the paramedics not coming. Why are the paramedics not coming? Are they stuck? I think the paramedics are stuck. Oh no, they're on the move. They're on the move. Let's get them in here. Okay, they're definitely stuck again. Nope, they're on the move. Nope, they're stuck. I'll just leave them. Right, how are the riot police doing? Trying to get them in there. Oh my god, this prison is destroyed. It is absolutely destroyed. Oh, seems like a guard has managed to take over it. Right, and let's check out our staff. Let's fire them all. Okay then, fire the doctors. Okay, we got no staff in the prison now. This can go terribly wrong. This is going to go mental. Okay, then where's our... We've just got a set of riot guys in here. Can I get the riot guy to get into here? Yeah, let's see what will happen. Let's have a look. Okay, so they're fighting so hard. Right now, we've got 232 prisoners. Still rioting! Oh my god, I can't believe nobody's tried to make their escape yet. Oh, wow. Okay then. Right, so I'm going to place down a guard here. Let's see what's going on in this section. Oh my god, I've placed him right in the middle of a little fight here. I was going to get this one guy. He's going to beat him to a pulp. But who... Oh my god, he's... The guard's life is pretty low. I'm not sure about this one. If I gave away, I'll come back to that. Nah, he's got him. Right, he's injured. Lock that open. Open. Let's get these bad boys open. Oh my goodness me. Right, opening some of these jail doors, as I think they are just demolished now. Right, then let's get this one open. Get these guys in and out. Oh my god. Did that right guy get far? Okay, he's on his way. Man, this prison is destroyed. It is destroyed. You can clearly tell it's destroyed so bad. Right, and I'm just going to hire loads of guards now. Go, guards, go. Oh. See what they do then. They don't seem to move anywhere. But it's okay. Right, has this guy made it in here? Yes, where there's tasers on the go. Oh no, he's been injured. He's taken care of it again. Ah, oh, can we control the prisoners? We can't control the prisoners. This right guy, get him out here. Come on, get out of here. Oh, the mayhem. We got prisoners in the offices, in the foreman's office. What have they got? I'm not sure what they got in their hands. He's got a clip, carrying a clipboard, it says. I don't know what he's going to do with that. Who knows? Oh my god. Okay. Oh. Let's get the paramedics. Can we get them to come in here? I'll get one of them, yeah? How about here? No. They still don't want to move. Oh wow. Right then, how are the prison guards doing here? Can we get them to move? There we go, they're moving. Let's get them all over the place. See how it's going down. Oh, they've come into contact now with some prisoners with truncheons and stuff. Oh man, this is getting destroyed so bad. This is being destroyed so bad. Oh my god. Right, I'm going to try and bang up the prison cells. I'm not sure how it's going to work. If I can contain it, I don't think I can. Oh my god. Right. Oh my god, the mayhem. Right, are these guys injured? I think they are. Okay, so let's get some staff then. We're going to get some armed guards, and they're just going to go mental. Weapons are free, yep. hide the maximum already. Okay, fair enough. Okay, right then. Let's get them on the move. Get some in the corridor down here. Get this guy up here. Make him move. Let's go up here first. Oh my god, they're killing everyone. We've got 50 deaths! Damn! They are going mental. They're on a killing spree. Okay, let's get this guy down here. Come on. Let's sort this out, mate. Come on. Right. Look at him. Look at him go. Right, I'm going to get this guy down here, please. They're taking care of business. We're just going to go on a killing spree now and just kill everybody. Right, and let's get these guys up here. You can get these guys here. God, get over here, man. And let's get him down into here. Where should we go? Where should we go? Let's go this way. This way, mate. Bang! That has just killed him. He's surrendered. He's surrendered. We're slowly taking back control of these areas now. But it's not going too good. It's not going too good. No one is good here. Bang, straight down there. Right, he's been killed. Let's get him up here. Right, where can you go next? You can get into this canteen down here. Get this armed guard walking up here. Any more lying around I can spot? Damn you, autosave! Get this guy in here. Got two of them here, and it's got one down there. One down here. Man, this is crazy. This is going absolutely crazy now. I'm trying to get these areas now. We've got these two areas around here under control, but oh my god, this is the best we can do. There's not much we are able to do, to be honest. Right then, let's get some. Where are the remaining armed guards? Okay, there's one here. Let's get him down into this war zone here. Oh wow. Okay, so he's taking care of business there. Get into there, man. And can you get down into here? Yes, you can. Come on your travels, mate. Who are you going to find? Oh my god, they're going to blow people's heads off now. Look at them. Look at them go. Here they come. Here they come. Oh, he's going to make their approach. Bang! 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 Ah, come on. There's one guy up. Oh! You're going to... Oh, no. He surrendered. Okay, then you, mate, get down here into this section here. We've got 70 deaths. Wow. Okay. Where are we going now? Going to get into this room. Oh, my goodness me. You get into there, son. So we're doing okay, can I hire any more? No, we're doing the maximum. Should we get some guards now to try and take control? Wow, there's quite a few of them down here. I need to get an arm guard in there pronto. Where's my nearest arm guard? Get into here, mate. You need some backup. Big time. Any more lying around? Oh, there's one here. Get him into here too. Into the war zone. We're up to 79 deaths now. This is crazy. Oh, wow. They're fighting hard. Here comes an armed guard. He's coming down now. This is where he's going to lay down the law and start shooting. Oh, man. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes, mate. Bang! And the dirt is gone. Oh, wow. He's taking no one. Oh my god. This is crazy. Right, we managed to regain this area now. We got some problems up here. placing down guards everywhere I possibly can now to try and prevent this riot, or try and stop it at the least. Man, there's not much I can do. Let's have a look now if I place a guard down in this armory. Oh my god, there's so many in here. That was crazy then. My god, look at the prison. The prison is an absolute mess now. I don't think there's going to be any winners in this. Let me place down some more. Right, I'm going to place down loads of little prison guards now. We're going to try and clean up these areas. Get this prison up and back onto like its feet again. Well, as it's not going to go really well, but let's just see. Let's just see if we can clear it up now, this mess. Let's get these areas sorted out. Try at least stop the riot now. There's only 20 prisoners still rioting. Right then, this is almost done. So many guards in here right now. Ten prisoners still rioting. Any red areas? Here. Nine prisoners still left. Where is it going off? Seven left? Come on, this can't be many left now. Surely. Oh god, it's going up. I've just spied that. It's going up. Where they're having troubles here. Let's hire some more guards for their troubles. Eight now remain. I'm scanning round. We've got 107 deaths. Damn. Still 10 prisoners rioting. Where the hell are they? Nine still rioting. Where are these? Ah, I'm lucky. Here they are. Look at them. Come on, that's got to be all of them now. Oh no, still having some troubles here. Eight prisoners remain. Seven. They're all over the place. Six remain now. Still seven. Get some guards in these dark areas. We're down to six. Five now. We're almost there. Come on, we can do this. We've got this. Oh, back up to seven. Where are they coming from? God damn it, man. Where are they coming from with all this? Five, six. Ah, okay, here's a room.
3 prisoners. 4. Oh, they're trying to hang on. 6? Jesus. They are hanging on to this riot as good as they possibly can. Oh my god, a little fight down here now. It's kicking off. Let's go on. And the riot's done. Man, we managed to stop that riot. Damn, that was ridiculous. Oh my goodness me. And the prison, I think after that riot, the prison needs some serious repairs. Just look at it, there's water places all over the place. It's just absolutely shocking. It really, really, really is. Oh man. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that end of series kind of riot there. It was pretty long and they're still trying to have a little go now, but there's quite a few officers in there now. So yeah, if you enjoyed that little riot there, that was mental. Make sure you leave a big thumbs up. The prison got destroyed, man. It's going to need some serious repairs anyway. So yeah. In the future, I will be coming back to Prison Architect, but not for quite a few more updates. Well, yeah, I want to see a lot more new things in the game before I even attempt to do a new series. But when I do, I'll add some mods and stuff to it, so it'll make it more interesting. So yeah, but that won't be for a while. But yeah, so yeah, it's been sad to see this series go, as it was my first ever series and episode or video for my gaming channel. But yeah, if you guys want to download the actual finished version of this prison, the links will be below in the description. It's all on the Steam Workshop, ready for you to download and play with yourself, cause your own riots. That would be pretty awesome if you do. Oh my god, it's so emotional. But yeah, seeing this series go has opened up the new opportunity for a new series, which I've started, called Goddess. So make sure you go check out that on my channel. It's a pretty cool series where I am the god. But yeah, this has been an emotional. I have loved playing Prison Architect so much. But yeah, I want to thank you guys for sticking there from the very beginning and watching this all the way out to the end. You are absolutely amazing. But for now, guys, I want to say thank you all for watching and bye bye.